here to unleash the beast. Samoa Joe kicked down the front door of the lair of the beast. Now, Brock Lesnar has a problem. I thought Samoa Joe finally to step up and be a worthy challenger to Brock Lesnar. What if Samoa Joe puts that coquina clutch on Brock Lesnar? You will never, never get the coquina clutch on Brock Lesnar.
Went straight first with on.
This thing is breaking down in a hurry.
Another fight.
And Lesnar taking out the security. And now it's back to Joe and Brock again. Get the entire Raw locker room. Raw superstars unloading and now into the arena. And Joe with a kick right to the fence is firing him up, guys. And Brock's coming right after Joe. Now to the middle of the pile. And Lesnar going after some.
Let's go, Lesnar!
No, listen, bro.
Brock!
What?
You got 6 days.
Yeah, hey, know who you are, office. Know who you are.
Come on, Joe! Come on, buddy! Come on, Joe! Come on!
Let's go! I'm putting you down!
Samoa Joe from the hook! He's got Lesnar down to one knee.
Samoa Joe looking to
beast in trouble. Joe's not letting go. Joe's not letting go.
A third time, Samoa.
Lesnar again down to the champs in trouble. Samoa Joe again sending a mess.
Lesnar was mere seconds from being.